Many years back, semi-nude body of a girl was found at Anjuna. This had brought to the fore the seedy underbelly of Goa's tourism. From then on, what was mostly spoken about in whispers began to be reported in the media. Now, another semi-nude body has been found at Kalangut Beach, bringing a sense of deja vu to many and compounding sexual assault cases that are being reported with sickening regularity in the state. 19-year-old Siddhi Naik was a good-looking girl who was missing for last few days. She was last seen near Green Park at Giri. On Thursday, she was found dead in a semi-nude condition at Kalangut Beach. Later, Siddhi's father confirmed her identity, police said. This is what the police say. However, they have no clue as yet to any further details. The government was grilled about lack of safety to women and lack of fear by the perpetrators of the police in the state. The Goa has not yet recovered from the shock of past rape incidents where two minors were raped by four at Banalim. A few days later, a girl from Assam was raped at Uskaw. Now, this before the perpetrator of another rape at South Goa escaped from police custody and is still free. These crimes against women were hotly debated in the assembly, and the chief minister dug a hole for himself by pushing the responsibility of parents. AAP Vice President Pratima Kutino condemned this incident. She also lashed out at chief minister over lack of enforcement and demanded his resignation on moral grounds.
Their heart bleeds. Heart is crying to see the picture of that girl Siddhi Naik, who is in a semi-nude picture. Dakhilla asa ta grupar koyla ami. That she is found dead, manun. And the police are saying that it can be suspected of rape and murder. Ani Kalangut bichache ta ji dead body hai sakali meldi manun. Hajir, maka sangpak jai ki CM Pramod Sawant, you are not only the CM, but you are the home minister of the state. Home minister mle home department khate tujhe under yata. Hajir sit jata ki ya dead don mahinya bitar, paanch rape jalli hosa. Ani maka dista ee second case jalli hosa, ya dead mahinya bitar bichache. Koi tari minor rape japal liyar. तुवे लास्ट टाइम स्टेटमेंट केले लास्ट टाइम की चलो इतले राती विचार किते करताले आवय बापायन इंट्रोस्पेक्ट करपा जाय आवय बापायन चल्याकनी सांभाळपाक जाय आज म्हाका सांगपाचे म्हणल्यार हे चली खंय 10:30 ताका बापायन खंय ग्रीन पाकाकडे सोडिल्ले जॉबाक वचपाक कामाक पावना म्हण बापायन मागीर खंय सगळ्या कडेन पिक्चर शेअर केलो आता ते दिसाचे ना जाले आणि अख्खी रात ते नाशिल्ले सीएम ही तुझी मान्य करून घी चूक झाली असा म्हणून म्हाका जाल्यार खरें दिसता मॉरली इफ आय वॉज द सीएम ऑफ गोवा मॉरली आय वूड हॅव टेकन दॅट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी अँड आय वूड हॅव रिझाईन बिकॉज आय वूड हॅव थॉट दॅट आय हांव चुकला म्हणून खंय तरी आय फेल बीग टायम एज अ होम मिनिस्टर म्हणून तुका सांगपाक सोदता सीएम की तुजे होम डिपार्टमेंट हारला म्हणून तूं मानून घे आमी आयज गोंयांत पळयतात पुलीस म्हणटात ते तुमचे व्हीआयपी कल्चर चड जाल्ले आसा तुमचे कोण मंत्री येतात तुमचे जे लिडर येतात दिल्ली साकून ऑर एअरपोर्टाचेर खंय मिटींग आसले पुलीस सगळे थंय डिप्लॉय केल्ले आसा
चीफ मिनिस्टर डॉक्टर प्रमोद सावंत रिएक्टेड टू द इन्सिडंट
तेजो पुराय पोस्टमार्टम आणि इन्व्हेस्टिगेशन सुरू आसा म्हाका सगळे रिपोर्ट
समीप नार्वेकर श्याम चारी अँड संदीप पेकर फॉर गोवा 365 फ्रॉम पणजे आणि मारगांव